This exercise is the plank. Start down on your mat with your elbows and your toes on the ground. You want to make sure you've got a nice, long, straight line throughout your body. Keep your hips up, really braced through the core, and you're simply holding that position. If it's a little bit too challenging for you, you can make it easier by dropping down to your knees, making sure that you still have that nice straight line through your body. And that's our plank.